Would you please?
I asked the gentleman to pass out something to you all that I'll mention in just a few moments. My thesis is that we on planet Earth, we citizens of planet Earth, need to integrate the spiritual.
Our man in Antigua in the October 2019 of the MS, published by the Canadian Institute of Chinese Competence, that works as an assistant professor with the Edwards School of Business at the University of Saskatchewan, Canada, where he teaches a master's program in accounting and business administration, and undergrad courses too. He is a five-time winner of the MPSCC Teaching Award Excellence, which is sponsored by the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Alberta. And that the topic that he's presenting today is the effects of corporate trust, including corruption and tax evasion on economic activity in the developing nations.
Came into contact with Ramashi Patriji, who is the founder of the Spiritual Scientist Movement. I would say a massive spiritual scientist. That is the one word I would say to him and with several other masters.
For profit, human health and well-being, and environmental vitality. These are very, very important evolutions that are happening in the socially responsible investment field. But what I've observed in the, literally, I gave my first presentation on socially responsible investing while in the MBA under the guidance of Dr. Eaton in 1984. And at that point, there was roughly $4 billion of monies under investment through mutual fund companies that set very specific, what are called social screens, saying we're not going to invest in money. Our money in companies that build weapons that kill people or do animal testing or whatever it might be. Well, that roughly $4 to $5 billion in 1984, by the end of 2012 was $3.2 trillion in the United States within the publicly traded markets. Between the end of 2012 and the end of 2014, that $3.2 trillion grew to $6.4 trillion. Out of roughly an $18 to $20 trillion marketplace in the United States. So I would say that